Hello, Discover Agriculture YouTube family. Welcome back to our channel, where we explore innovative and sustainable farming practices. Today, we're diving into an exciting topic, zero-waste goat farming. This eco-friendly approach not only maximizes farm productivity, but also minimizes environmental impact. Stick around to learn how you can implement these sustainable practices on your farm and contribute to a greener planet. Choose a location with ample space, good drainage, and access to fresh water. Ensure the area is secure to prevent goats from wandering off. Build a sturdy, well-ventilated shelter using eco-friendly materials. Use recycled wood or other sustainable materials to reduce waste. Adaptable breeds known for high milk yield and meat quality. Popular choices include Nubian, Saanen, and Boer goats. Purchase goats from reputable breeders who practice ethical and sustainable farming. Use locally sourced, organic feed to minimize your carbon footprint. Integrate kitchen scraps and farm byproducts into their diet. Implement rotational grazing to maintain pasture health and reduce soil erosion. This ensures a continuous supply of fresh grass for the goats. Collect goat manure regularly and compost it. This compost can be used to enrich your farm soil, creating a closed-loop system. Consider setting up a biogas digester to convert goat manure into biogas for cooking or heating, further reducing waste. Install rainwater harvesting systems to collect and store water for your goats. This reduces reliance on groundwater and promotes sustainability. Use water-efficient methods for cleaning and ensure that water troughs are not prone to spillage. Use natural and homeopathic remedies to prevent and treat common goat ailments, reducing dependency on pharmaceuticals. Schedule regular health checkups with a vet to maintain herd health and promptly address any issues. Process goat milk into cheese, yogurt, and other dairy products. Use every part of the goat to ensure nothing goes to waste. If you have fiber goats, use their wool for textiles. Goat skins can be tanned and used for leather products. Educate your local community about zero-waste goat farming. Offer farm tours, workshops, and share your experiences. Partner with local schools, agricultural organizations, and sustainability groups to promote and support zero-waste practices. And there you have it, folks. Zero-waste goat farming is not just a dream. It's a practical, sustainable way to raise goats while caring for our environment. By following these steps, you can create a thriving, eco-friendly farm that benefits both you and the planet. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Let's make farming more sustainable, one step at a time. See you in the next video, Discover Agriculture. Happy farming!